Basically, I just want to talk about a few updates that we're gonna have. There is, like I said, I gotta get y'all the updated pack, so we will be having that soon. And basically, that shots fired on Grove Street, y'all took that call down very well, and I'm happy to see that y'all work together like that. Sheriff, I know it's out of your jurisdiction, but like I say, you took primary on that call. You did what you had to do and called up for backup, which is good. So, like I said, I want to see more of that. And like I say, hopefully after a while, basically we can have y'all as higher supervisors than what you are now. So, like I say, it's a pleasure to have y'all here. So I'm very happy to move this far with the clan. So. Does anybody have any questions, any concerns that they want to bring to the table while we're here?
Negative, Chief.
Nothing.
Negative. One
Alrighty.
thing, I'm gonna try to hang around the city with y'all, so if that's all right.
It's good with me, man. It's good with me.
I run the highway edge of it.
Alrighty, well, we PD is growing. So I'm really happy to see that. Like I say, for everybody out there on YouTube, if y'all want to join us, we are accepting members and we're not stopping. So put in the application and join us and be seen in the next video. All right, guys, let's go ahead and head on out and continue with those calls because there's a lot to do out there.
In for 301 dispatch. You can mark me 1041, 108.
Go ahead. By the way, guys, if y'all need to come back by here, there'll be the office is always open, so
Yeah, I'm still on scene, but I'm code 4 now. I'm going down the corner.
Alrighty, let's see.
Oh, look, hey, Chief showed up.
Yeah, check things out here.
The call was, you're walking into my car.
My bad.
The call was a person with gun got in the area and looked for the suspect, and as soon as I got on scene, he pulled a weapon and started firing at me, so I returned fire.
All right.
Hey Chief, I was telling Kerrigan, I can't port forward right now because I don't have a router, but if I get a router soon, I should be able to host a server and we can test out and see. Because I have, and I actually have a server downstairs, so I can hook my server up and have it running all the time.
Alright, cool. Yeah, so that'll work out.
As long as my internet's good enough, but it should be because I have 50 megabits a second download.
Guts.
That's. And me and him, when we meet, and him
All
talking
units,
about
we've got an officer in
that,
need
when
of
I get my
assistance
new
in
computer
Pillbox
end of this
Hill.
month, beginning of next month, the computer I'm on now, I'll have it set up and have it as a backup server in case this shit
Adam
doesn't.
5, copy that, en route.
10-4, copy that.
No, we're all good and hunky dory.
Oh, look, Tony joined. Let's go check on him. That's good, y'all connecting there, good. Hey,
yeah,
Tony, they said they're not lagging over here.
Yeah, I didn't see you lag up to me or anything, really. That's actually doing a lot better than I thought.
I mean, it's a few little glitches in there here now, but still enough to play a game.
Yeah, it's not as bad as that 5M crap we were doing.
Yeah.
I mean, it's smooth, but with the 5M, my frame rates drop horribly.
I'm not getting much traffic, but it's all good.
A traffic collision in an alley, really?
Let's take it.
I'll be Vespucci Boulevard. I'll be on scene. Looks like two possible DOAs.
I'm recording, by the way, y'all.
301 dispatch, you should mark me 1041 10-8.
10-4. How you staying out in the county?
10-4.
Alright. Hey, how your new graphics card going?
Going pretty good.
So what's up?
I'm able to use the Radiance mod.
Oh, you are? You finally figured it out?
10-4.
Yes. I think this is you in this alleyway over here.
Yep.
Alright. Alright, you can show me 23.
Yep, one in custody, the driver of the Humane Labs box truck.
Attention all units. Citizens reporting an assault on a civilian in Pillbox Hill.
So we got two suspects, Oh, they're dead?
Yeah, the two drivers over here are dead.
Dispatch calling unit 6, Paul 20. Citizens reporting an assault and battery.
You want me to go ahead and call the coroner?
Yeah, go ahead.
We'll keep our eyes filled, dispatch.
Coroner's on scene.
10-4.
Dispatch calling unit 6. Call 20. We have a 1099. All available units respond. 1 Adam 5 has been shot.
Respond down on Grove Street. Requesting additional.
10-4. What's going on over there?
Shot fired.
10-4. I'm gonna wake somebody. 1084.
2-2 responding. Or correction 207.
202 same traffic.
97, I'm already.
Citizens report
you
a criminal
house?
Resisting arrest in Rockford Hill.
Shots fired.
202, I'm 1023, shots fired.
101, you can show me 23.
10-0-0, 10-0-0.
Holy shit!
They're kind of like lagging for me, so like I'm shooting them a whole bunch of times, but they're not.
202, we got an officer down. Roll EMS.
All right, we just have some more of them.
Citizens report a possible 503 in Strawberry.
203 NG. Or Carson 207.
All right, are we code 4 here?
Still negative. Oh wow, there's a bunch more coming up. Get back.
Hey, 301, you may want to get more cover.
Attention all units. Officer needs assistance in Strawberry.
Traitor!
Damn, I am. Hey, somebody get this guy in the purple right here. He's not dying.
Huh, I'm not seeing nobody.
There we go. Man, it took a lot to get him. Somebody just busted up my window.
There's a lot of guys in the back alley over here.
Simple, let's go ahead and head over there.
Attention all units, we've got a person stealing a car in the Maze Bank Stadium.
We're clear over here.
Shots.
Two oh two to 301 director, we it's code 4 over here.
10-4.
Received.
Alright, Tom, before you leave, I need to talk to you, man. So, what went down on this call when you first got here?
I was following the vehicle for a 10-1 of Victor. It led to the end of this street heading eastbound, southbound, then it turned around. Then it turned around. They started shooting at me. So I come up the street and call for backup.
Alrighty, cool, man. Well, happy we got all this taken care of. And like I said, we may have to do more patrols in this area to keep crime down over here. So appreciate the assistance over here, man.
You're welcome, 10-4.
Ready.
202, be advised, corners are arriving on scene.
10-4. Alright guys, y'all may want to clear the area out of here, because traffic's starting to spawn over here now. One on one, you can show the shots fired on Grove Street, code 4. Show me back 10-8.
301, same traffic.
217 See if you still want to meet up for a brief.
Ten-4. Let's go ahead and meet up for a briefing.
Citizens report a suspect resisting arrest in Rancho.
I'm trying to remember which one you can go inside. I think that's the one he wanted to go into. Wow. Oh, yep,
that's
this one.
Yeah, this one's good going.
Just back from 202. I want to be en route to the police station. Corner's just clear to see.
Hey, guys.
Dispatch 27, show me 25.
We actually got that parking garage right there, too, so later on we can use that, too. Oh yeah, by the way, I just want to go ahead and show this off to here. But this is work in progress with the mobile motorcycles here that I'm going to be working on. Still not completed yet, but we're going to have those two here eventually.
Nice.
Well, you can't see them, but you'll see them in the video. I just want to show them off of YouTube because I haven't released those yet.
That's going to be sweet.
Yeah, MPD's gonna have their motorcycles, and they're accurate.
I think I know what I might be doing every once in a while.
Yeah, for traffic.
Which one do I have to enable so that I can see what you... I cut out, so I can see what you guys see?
You're not gonna be able to see that motorcycle.
No, I'm not talking about the motorcycle. But when we was on that shots fire scene, I couldn't see nobody. And then when I did, somebody did appear. I used to shoot at them, and it's like I was shooting at them.
You need to make sure you're top when it's checked and your middle when not.
All right, guys. If y'all can meet up in my office right here.
Hold on, let me. Get rid of this guy. He needs to go to the jail.
10-4.
How do you put somebody in jail?
You have to walk them in a cell.
Yeah, you go to the back of the police station, pull up, you get out, pull them out. Then you walk and you put them in a cell and they actually stay in the cell. So when you bring back like more people to put in jail, they're there.
How you doing today, Chief?
I'm alright, man. How's it going?
I'm from a long way from Blaine County.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, excuse me.
We just wait on Kevin and Javon to get here.
Yeah, hold on.
You all good, man. Take time.
Admiring those pictures on your wall, Chief?
Man, this office looks better than mine. I got to get with the state.
Hey, man, we came a long way since GTA 4, haven't it?
Yeah. I'm just glad that they got this working and it's working smoothly and everything else.
Imagine what it'd be. You ain't 1016, are you?
Yeah, I am. Y'all go ahead. It's all good.
Imagine what it is when that one patrol was on about a week ago. and how it's going to be when we actually dispatch wakes up and comes in.
Oh, yeah. And I can see it coming, though. I really can. Yeah, like I said, I got good things coming for the clan, so hopefully we get more members to join and we can continue to grow and hopefully we get this whole room full after a while. But like I said, we got a good start. I mean, we had, what, somebody said we had 15 people on TeamSpeak today?
I want to say about that.
Yeah, so I think Brooklyn said that.
It's a growing, will.
Hopefully one day we'll have Jay in here.
Yeah, Jay, he kind of went to sleep on us tonight, so he wasn't able to make it.
However his laugh is.
All right, what's up, Kevin?
What's up?
Also, by the way, man, I just want to go ahead and throw this out there with the video rolling that it's a pleasure to have you back. Happy that you decided to come back with us.
Dispatch calling unit 1 out of 12.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Same for you, Kevin. Same for you, man. So I need to turn these call outs off.
Taser, taser.
Don't you fucking do it.
Get down. Man, that's those real tasers.
Dispatch calling unit 1 out of 12.
I just tased you, but it didn't do anything.
Come on, y'all. Y'all can say it up at the training
units.
Academy.
We've got an assault on a civilian in La Mesa.
Don't work. Mine's defective.
Yeah, Chief, we need new tasers. They don't work.
Yeah. They on back check, man. Whoa, this guy just spawned out of nowhere.
Oh, he's been in here for me.
No, it was just another one popped up.
Attention all units, 1, Adam 12, is not responding, possibly wounded. All units respond, code 99 emergency.
Holy fuck, it's 104, I gotta wake up in 5 hours.
Where's the little coffee shop around the corner?
The time flies when you're having fun.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
I'll be even having more fun tomorrow whenever I get all my scripts working.
All right, Kevin, do Jay's laugh.
There we go, Javon. All right, man. All right, y'all. So basically, I just want to talk about a few updates that we're going to have. There is, like I said, I got to get y'all the updated pack. So we will be having that soon. And basically that... shots fired on Grove Street. Y'all took that call down very well, and I'm happy to see that y'all work together like that. Sheriff, I know it was out of your jurisdiction, but like I say, you took primary on that call. You did what you had to do and called it for backup, which is good. So, like I said, I want to see more of that. And like I say, hopefully after a while, basically we can have y'all as higher supervisors than what you are now. So. Like I say, it's a pleasure to have y'all here. So I'm very happy to move this far with the clan. So, does anybody have any questions, any concerns that they want to bring to the table while we're here?
Negative, Chief.
Nothing.
Negative. Alrighty. One thing, I'm gonna try to hang around the city with y'all. So, if that's all right.
It's good with me, man. It's good with me.
I run the highway edge of it.
Alrighty, well, PD is growing, so I'm really happy to see that. Like I say, for everybody out there on YouTube, if y'all want to join us, we are accepting members and we're not stopping. So put in the application and join us and be seen in the next video. Alright, guys, let's go ahead and head on out and continue with those calls because there's a lot to do out there.
And for 301 dispatch, you can mark me 1041 108.
Go ahead. By the way, guys, if y'all need to come back by here, there'll be, the office is always open, so. Whoa, what happened out here? Something happened out here with our cars.
Happy
I parked on the end.
I only see my car.
I don't see my car.
Oh my god.
I'll go get a new one from the lot.
Well, y'all see y'all can't park that close again.
Dispatch from 202. Go ahead and show me 10-8.
101, show all units 10-8. You can show me on standby or waiting calls or any assistance needed by any officer or deputy.
Really?
What? Okay then. Whoa. 101, is anybody sharing traffic?
Yeah, 202 is. You know, honestly, I think it'll work easier if we all go our own directions and we can share our traffic in our own areas. Whenever we get closer to each other, we can turn off our sharing traffic. Then we won't have as much conflicts with traffic spawning.
10-4, let's do that, y'all.
Receive 207 taking north of the city.
Because in that way, then we would be able to have our own traffic stops and stuff, but still be able to assist with each other.
cruise report, 148 in Strawberry.
Suspect's license
plate 41 David Boy Ocean 396 1099.
Be advised, I'm gonna be on a traffic stop out of street, facing northbound. Negative on assistance. It's gonna be a two-door brown colored vehicle. Standby for the plate.
Received.
101, you can show me 1011 North Bro Avenue. I'm gonna be Davis Metro Los Santos. I'm in the Grove Street area. No further assistance at the time.
Dispatch copies.
I'm gonna be on a 1011. Also, Vanzucci Boulevard. Be with a black two door Phoenix. Place gonna be 05 Charlie David 125. I can find one.
Copy.
Film's taking off on me. Gonna be making a right. Come on, let me catch up to him. Making a right on Palmino Ave. Gonna be stuck in traffic. We're gonna be right here on at the Interstate 2 entrance. Get out of the vehicle.
One on one, you can show me code 4 here. Some back 10-8.
I got her 10-15. You can code 4 it.
Dispatch received. Code 4. One on one, you're 10-8 at 0-1-15.
10-4. Still acting a little suspicious. I'm gonna disregard.
Attention all units. We've got a person stealing a car in Davis.
Dispatch, be advised. 202 is gonna be clear from traffic. Back 10-8.
Receive your 10-8 at 0115.
301 dispatch.
Go ahead, 301.
Show me on Act 1011 westbound Interstate 2 across from Interstate 5 with a orange, is it two door, occupied times one, not no additionals at this moment.
Receive, show me on 1011 at 0116.
.92, you can show me in route to station with one in custody. Baltimore located.
Receive, showing you 25.
101, can you stop me an additional to my location? I'm gonna be North Convenient Avenue. I got a suspect breaking into a car over here. Misoccupied one time. It's gonna be a red two-door.
Dispatch from 202 priority. Got a 10-100 Victor heading southbound.
Traitor! You're gonna take a serious beating!
Another vehicle. Requesting additional units.
Receive all vehicle units. Respond to assist.
10-4. I got the situation covered here. You can disregard those units. It's my 20.
Receive. need all available units to respond to assist.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in Davis.
Victor 13, where's the little coffee shop around the corner?
Roger.
Hello.
Real one dispatch, where is that? What's the location?
Go to hell!
Dispatch is 202 to be copied there.
Proceed. We're off San Andreas Avenue.
10-4, you showed me 1084 code 3.
One of my same traffic.
Jesus. 202 same traffic.
Do we have any units on scene already?
Negative, just myself.
10-4.
Vehicles all over the roadway, both lanes of traffic. To requesting the pit when clear.
Go ahead.
Two oh seven. I'm coming up in front of you. Roadblock. Negative. Disregard. That was 101.
Citizens report a suspect resisting arrest in Davis.
Which way is he coming from? I guess so.
We're now going northbound up mountain. Vehicle stopped, she's out of the vehicle.
We need a dash for this.
Shots fired. Be advised, suspect is down.
Ooh, right, Spike.
For some reason, the AI console in this shooter.
Man, you're a long ways out, ain't it?
Yeah, he's all the way up in my area that I just came from.
Is it on a freeway?
Negative. He's up north, near the area where Franklin's house is, if you played on a single player.
Okay.
Let's get up there. I'm lagging a little bit. Might be part two.
Civilian in need of assistance in Burton.
22 will be out with 207 will be out with 202.
All units stay on scene.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
Roger.
Received.
Y'all let us stop yet, or y'all still going?
We're on the scene now. Everybody's on scene.
Real one, dispatch, you can show me 1022, 1023.
10-4, I'm all around the corner. Is the situation under control?
Receive, suspect is down.
10-4. Alright, so what do we got going on here?
Not sure if you can see it over there, that red smart car.
Damn!
Yeah, I see it's it
in
there.
An active 10-100 Victor, going at erratic speeds. She then crashed her vehicle into that fence post over there, bailed out and started running, and then the AI
started shooting, so I'm assuming that she had a weapon of some sort.
10-4. Alright, so, that's good, we got her off the street. Once again, great job, guys. Alright, anybody calling corner for her?
Yeah, I can go and get it.
Thank you. Also, the tow truck needs to go for that car over there, take it in for evidence.
Actually, 207, can you go ahead and call corner?
Yeah.
My LCPFR crashed.
Okay, so what was the reason of death again? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
I don't know, the AI just started shooting randomly.
Okay, so, alright. Alright, well, so when y'all arrived, she was already dead,
what
or?
What the fuck?
Coroner's on scene.
Whenever I arrived, I was trying to chase, and then these AIs pulled up and started shooting randomly.
10-4. Alright guys, we're gonna have to clear the area, it's getting a little hectic over here. CSI, take it from here.